Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today we are going to look at Kenya 2023 finance bill. This is the new finance bill. Kenya's 2023 finance bill is a planned piece of legislation that will change several tax and duty rules. The bill purposes to boost government revenue from taxation among the significant modification proposed in the bill are an increase in the highest tax bracket for personal taxes, 35% for employees earning more than 500k. Earning more than 500k, you don't really pay 35% of your money, so I would pick your calculation. You need 0.35 multiply by 500k, so you'll be able to pay around 175k. So, and how much will you back? So that is 500k minus 375, 325, almost half your money. A reduction in the tax rate on residential rental income from 10% to 7.5% of a taxable resident person gross rental earnings. Contribution to the National Housing Development Fund. The employee shall remit the following amount in respect of each employee. The employer contributes 3% of the employee's basic monthly income. Employee contributions 3% of the employee's monthly basic income. Okay. So your employee will be able to take your money, around 3% of it. Then after paying you, you'll take, so you yourself, you'll take 3%. Introduction of an export and investment promotion charge on certain imports. VAT exemption for imported services. Increase in turnover tax from 1% to 3%. 15% withholding tax is levied on digital content providers' earnings. YouTubers. To come on your lower 15%. YouTuber kama sisi wa gori. So VAT on petroleum items is being raised from 8% to 16%. The double. 18. It times 16, that is the double. The legislation is now debated in the National Assembly. It is anticipated to become legislation within the next few months. The proposed amendments in Kenya 2023 finance bill are anticipated to have a substantial impact on country taxpayers. Increasing the highest tax brackets, for example, will result in more people paying a higher tax rate. The decrease in the rate numbers will benefit from a reduction in tax on residential rent revenue. Contribution to the National Housing Development Fund are new effort meant to help overcome the country's housing deficit. So the main aim is National Housing Development Fund contribution to the VAT exemption for exported services is a policy intended to make Kenya services more competitive in global market. So this is the main reason for the rise of VAT. Like this one, VAT. 18% to 16%. So it will enable our exported services to have to be more competitive. They pay their fair shares of taxes. The rise in the VAT rate on petroleum products is intended to raise money for the government while also reducing the country's dependence on imported oil. Kenya 2023 bill signals as a complex piece of legislation with a far-reaching effect for taxpayers. It is critical to contact the tax advisor to understand how the proposed changes may affect you. So guys, that is the summary of the 2023 finance bill. Yeah. Can just look at it very slowly. So if you have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe, and thanks for watching. Like, comment.